You're trying to bribe me right now. I'm not taking any money. Taking any money from anyone, you know. That's not the kind of cop I am.
What if I was to leave an item of some sort? A rare item.
And a rare item. What kind of rare item? What are you talking?
Okay.
What do you think would actually make me?
So let's go right up here.
Hey! Pull over! Pull over, sir! Pull over! Police! Police! Sir! Pull over, please! Oh, gosh! Sir! Sir!
Hello? What did I do?
What did that guy just drive off road? What the heck? What? Hello? Sir, pull over, please! Excuse me? Can you please get out of the vehicle?
Sir, excuse me.
I think you've hit my car an equal amount of times. Alright. First of all, I'm an officer of the law, and I do not approve of that outfit choice. Very, very distasteful, wearing the same color shorts or pants as your shirt. I don't know what that... Oh, wait, is that a prisoner? No, it's not a prisoner jumpsuit. But anyways,
it's definitely not a prisoner.
Seriously, you were driving way too fast down that street. What do you think you were doing, man? What, are you going to do rob a jewelry store or something crazy like that?
No, why would I rob a jewelry store?
So I don't know, man. You were just driving really fast, so I just assume you're going to break the law even more. Plus, you're wearing some really bad fashionable sense. You're breaking the fashion law, too. So, I don't know. What's going on here? Why are we speeding? You have any idea how fast you're going?
I'm so sorry, sir. This is just a fast car, as you can see.
I understand. I have quite a fast vehicle here as well. It's called a Volt Bike. You should check it out sometime when you got a little bit more money. But anyways, you didn't even answer me. Do you have any idea how fast you were going? I mean, I know you said you were going fast, but... Can you give me an estimate?
I'm 30?
You see, my clock right here has you at least 44 miles per hour. And let me tell you, that lane, it is marked at exactly 42 miles per hour as the speed limit. That is very unsafe to any children or pedestrians that may have been in the city, especially in a VIP server like this one.
Jeez, you're probably right, actually. I might have been able to hit that one other person in the server.
Exactly.
What are we doing right here? What do we have to do about this?
What do you mean, what are we doing? I'm just trying to figure out...
Am I good to go?
Of course you're not good to go. You're definitely under arrest. You've been back-talking me. And what are you wearing? Seriously,
I just backtalk you.
Oh, just this entire time you've been backtalking me. You're like, oh, this is a fast car. You think I don't know that's a fast car, kid? You think I don't know that?
I'm not sure if you know. I'm sorry.
What do you want to race? You want to race? No, I'm just kidding. We're not racing. All right, kid. I think I'm gonna have to take you in. I don't think there's anything you could do right now to change my mind. I'm gonna have to call in some reinforcements to come and bring you into the station.
What if I was to give you something, leave something on the ground, and you just happen to find it?
Well, what do you mean? You trying to bribe me right now? I'm not taking any money.
I'm not taking
any money from anyone, you know. That's not the kind of cop I am.
What if I was to leave an item of some sort? A rare item.
And a rare item. What kind of rare item? What are you talking?
What
do you think would actually make me release you? A person who does not abide by any law. Especially fashion.
What if it's the rarest item, huh?
What is the rarest item? Like, what do you mean? Get to the specifics.
It's a mask.
I'm getting this close to calling in the reinforcements.
It's a mask. Yep, it's a mask. And,
okay, it better not be the one you're wearing. Oh, gosh.
Hey, this is my face, but thank you.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. I do actually apologize for that one. That was really mean. Okay. Anyways, get back to it. I'm still going to arrest you.
Okay. okay, well, there's only 5,000 of these masks in the world, okay?
5,000? Okay, 5, that's kind of rare, but it's not that rare. Like, I mean, there's some rare items out there,
so
that's for
how
sure.
How rare would you want this to be? Of the 5,000, which one would you want the most?
What do you mean? Like, what?
Because there's obviously, they go by numbers. Do you not know how?
Yeah, works? Like, they all have their own number. Okay, so you mean, like, what number would be my favorite one?
I mean, yeah.
Oh, well, I mean, that's an easy one. Number 44, but there's no way you have number 44. Like, that would be insane.
No, I do. I literally have number 44 of this mask.
No. No way. You gotta show me it. I don't believe you. I don't believe you, man. No way. If you got the number 44, man, I will let you off right now. I will not give you a speeding ticket. I will, inform you of the nearest, you know, fashion department so you can get some new clothes, definitely. I'll give you some advice on that. But, you know, I will not arrest you, will not give you a ticket or anything if, you know, you can give me this number 44 mask that you speak of.
Okay. I can do that. Let's just go to a trade. I'll trade you it, and you can tell me if that works out.
All right, sounds good.
Okay, so now
here we are.
It's set up where
I'm in my trades.
Okay,
you're in your trades
right now. So here it is. Here, I have to send it to you. Actually, don't I?
Yeah. Okay, I'll just wait. Tell me when to refresh my page here.
Serial number 44.
Better be. I'll be checking that.
Okay. And what else? How else can I check my inventory here? Am I able to
check
see
your
more?
Inventory? Oh, wait. I'm going to go over to your inventory right now just so I can make sure that this is the number right here.
I do have to request something from you, sir. So.
Okay. Yeah, I think that's a requirement of trades. So I will allow it. Is it called the Ninja Master Dojo of Despair by any chance?
It is, actually.
Okay.
Yes.
And it... Oh, wow. That is number 44.
It is literally number
my goodness. That is. 44. That's amazing. Oh my gosh.
And I just happened to decide to trade with you as well. I do have to request something, so I requested your dangerous eye patch. Serial number 9534 of 32,000. But however, I just did that so because I need to take something from you.
Okay, that's okay. That's fine.
So, to make up for it, don't worry.
Okay, you're going to make up for it.
Dangerous eye patch. Serial number 10,000.
Oh, sweet. Okay. They have different serial numbers, though. Okay, so.
However, mine is a little bit more rare than
yours. I mean, does that do anything? I mean, I'm already letting you off of a
okay, so you know what? Let's just
speeding ticket here.
You know what? Let me know if that works out for you.
Okay, I'm going to refresh now. Okay, it's finally, thank you. It's finally here. I see. Okay, so there's the dangerous eye patch. Yours is, actually, mine's rarer. So I don't know if we can really do this anymore.
My 44, though, is kind of rarer, too. Yeah, I mean, if you really want to, we can trade the dangerous eye patches back.
Yeah, we might have to do that. We might have to do that later, but I'm going to accept this for now. Thank you for that trade. I will let you off on that speeding ticket, but I do want to give you a little bit more of a talk here. Let me actually go ahead and throw on this mask here. Oh, gosh. Okay. Actually, I'm going to take that. That's ugly. Okay. I'll meet you back.
Okay,
oh,
so
what's up, man?
That you don't have it on. Why is that?
Well,
I don't know
if you heard me there, but I said it was it's actually kind of ugly. But, you know, it's still number 44. That's great. I'm glad that I have it in my inventory now. It's really cool. One thing I just wanted to say to you, stay safe on these streets. Don't be driving too fast. I know you got a fast car.
Okay.
Wait, please don't leave yet.
I'm so sorry.
I have one more piece of very important advice here, and it's for the safety of all. This is going to affect everybody around you. Please, for the love of everything, get a new outfit. That is just so hard for me to look at. My eyes, I might actually be losing vision right now.
Okay.
Oh, no, I think I just have to clean my glasses, actually. But anyways, please get a new outfit, and I'll see you later, kid.
Ah, see you later. Thank you. Oh, we're going. Oh, the awkward drive in the same direction.
Oh, okay. Please don't talk. Please don't follow me. I'm totally speeding right now, so don't tell anyone. Okay, guys. So that was really, really weird to be honest, but at least I got a really cool rare item out of it. I don't really know what happened. That guy was just speeding. I kind of was just trolling him, but he was just like, you know what? I want to give you this item because I don't want to get arrested for whatever reason. Even though it's probably really easy for him to just break out of prison again and stuff, but. Anyways, guys, we got a cool number 44 and ninja mask, which is great. I love the number 44 if you guys don't know that. So make sure you guys do hit that like button down below. Let's try to reach 44 likes on this video. And if you guys have not subscribed already, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button down below and hit that notification bell that's right next to the subscribe button because then you guys will be notified. Whoa, that was a sick jump. Anytime I start streaming or upload a video, guys, and I will see each and every single one of you guys in my next video. Bye. Woo! Oh, I thought we were gonna jump, but we just crashed into a very expensive Bugatti. We gotta get out of here!